Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I had a video on this particular machine before, and it's been getting a lot of attention. So I thought I'd come back and take another look and maybe do a little bit better job of filming it with the new camera here. This is a Union Pacific snow mover, and it's a pretty impressive piece of machinery. We'll take a look here. And we'll start at the back, and then we'll work our way around to the business end that everybody wants to look at. And you can see some of the warnings and everything on here. That's where they fill it with fuel. You can see they've got some rungs so people can climb up there when they need to do service or whatever. And it's a pretty good climb just to get into this thing, to even operate it. Pretty cool. I mean, it's just a really massive unit. And here's a little storyboard thing they have on it. But it's a 1966 UP. And it's got, you can maybe pause that and read it, hopefully. But it's got a 3,000 horsepower turbocharged diesel. And it's, you know, a 16-cylinder engine. And that's used strictly to power the rotary blades up front. And then it actually takes, you can read on there, it actually takes 3 or 4 locomotives to shove this thing, you know, 4 to 6 miles an hour through the snow. And I mean, it's a massive beast. And you can see the operators had to sit up there. I mean, you're 14, 15 feet in the air up there running this thing. Pretty cool. And they've actually got some little height markers here. So you can see that in feet. So that goes up to 9 or 10 feet, and over here you can see we're all the way up over 12 feet there. And then up front here is the business end of the thing, and it's just pretty crazy looking. You can see it's got those giant 12-foot rotary blades that really spit the snow out. And let me tell you, if you haven't seen it yet, check out some of the videos on YouTube of these in action, because it's pretty impressive. And you can see, basically, you know, they're just bladed scoops, and then as it turns, it just throws it out of that chute up top there. And I mean, I don't know exactly how far to throw it, but I mean, you know, at this distance, it would be throwing it almost onto the roof of that building over there, to give you some idea. I mean, you can go check out the video for yourself. It really spits it out of there like crazy. I mean, it's just a massive machine. But I thought it was worth coming over here and taking another look, and maybe giving you a little closer look at how it's all put together and everything. I don't know, you'd hate to be like a unsuspecting deer and walk in front of that. Jeez, it's crazy. Here, we'll take a look down this side. But I mean, like I said, that's a impressive piece of machinery there. I'm gonna walk out front here. See if we can get a shot of the whole unit together. Let's see. Hopefully that breeze is not getting in the microphone too bad here. But anyway, you can just see how massive that thing is. Very cool. Anyway, guys, I just thought that was worth taking a look at again. Hopefully you enjoyed checking it out. Thanks for watching and commenting and everything. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you later. Bye.